Shaking the LumiColor vigorously is critically important when preparing the LumiColor material, as the components of the LumiColor are extremely prone to separation. Use the same basic method used when preparing this material as you did when preparing the previous layers. When adding the LumiColor to the paint cup, be sure to strain it through nylon 120 mesh or 125 micron filter. Once your paint is loaded into your spray gun's cup and is ready to spray, keep the spray gun in an upside down position to keep the airway clear of paint.